You need the stock market to go up, right? You don't need everybody in America to have a job. You need the stock market to go up. The Fed are trying to kill the economy so they get behind the stock market again. Let's not get confused here. I want everyone to have a job. I want everyone to be rich. But if we gave everyone $1 million, the system would break. The system would break if everyone suddenly decides to give everyone $1 million. What the hell are we talking about? We can't just go, right, I'm going to give everyone a job and give everyone $1 million. The whole market breaks. It doesn't work like that. A market prophet knows that. And market prophet, again, is in a privileged position that he's made his money. He's got it all in the bank, at 850 grand, earning a great deal of interest. And now we can sit back and go, right, I'm rich. I've got a big house. I want everyone to be rich. I want everyone to have a house. But that's not how the stock market works. He's always said that. The Fed are what controls the markets right now. And we have to adhere to the Fed's rules. The Fed wants inflation to go down, businesses to go down, unemployment to go up. So we know the unemployment news was good for the unemployed, but we are talking about the stock market here. We're not the unemployment show. How many people we can get on employed in a job? That's a completely different show. Oh my gosh! So anyway, I won't root for. Hey, market, I'm not rooting for people's pain, even if I made a boatload of money. That's not what I'm doing. But people watch this show because they want to manage the stock market for what it is, to make a profit, to provide for their family. They're not here, well, at least they shouldn't be, with an unclear objective. If we've got no objectives and we've got no focus and we've got no target, we're just running around like crazy people with headless chickens going, I don't know what I'm doing. I am here to grow my portfolio so I can provide for my family, which is in my case, my wife. That's it. And I am understanding how the stock market works. I'm not rooting for anyone to be unemployed, but if I make money like I do, 10 bucks a day now, I can help Zach. This morning, because of my channel, I was able to raise money for Zach today because I've got a channel where Alex Agut wanted to come on and talk about hand cash. Who benefited from that the most? Zach, because I am promoting and building my YouTube channel. So success breeds success for everyone. I'm not here to say it's great if people are unemployed. I don't want people to be unemployed, but that's how the stock market works. And we're here to make money. Nobody here wants to lose money. You don't mind because you've got money. Flipping heck. Market profit, they don't get it. What do you mean I don't get it? I get it perfectly. Mike's not confused. I'm not confused. I'm not confused. The jobs report was better than expected. A good job report with real estate crashing is way better than stocks going up. Well, not if you're investing in the stock market, it's not. Church, you're investing in the stock market and you're saying you haven't got any money. You need the stock market to go up to make your money. But now you don't want the stock market to go up. That makes no sense. You want to make money, but yet you don't want to make money. Which is it? You got to have a direction. If you're going to have if you're going to be all over the place, you'll be all over the place. Oh my gosh, can't believe I'm hearing this. Dear God, says Mike, yeah, I won't root for people's pain, nor do I. Bloody hell, says Mike, we are not rooting for people to not have jobs. The Fed is who you should be mad at. Yeah,